All right. Hello, hello, hello. Yes, I'm running just a tad bit behind. Yeah, I'm on the new link. It just wouldn't let me go the other way. The music up a little bit higher, and I'm going to get ready. So I'm just going to let everybody, good morning, Marsha. Good morning, Laura. You can hear me. Good, 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 good. So I'm just going to have to switch out my links. All right, you guys. So this is a three-part series workout. This is workout A, and then second part of class, we're going to do workout B, and then I'm going to do a beautiful yoga stretch with a focus on opening the front side of our body in the yoga stretch. All right, so what you're going to want for class, in workout A, it's the first class, you are going to want your barbell or your dumbbells, and that will be it. We're going to run through six exercises. Now, in the workout B, the second part of class, you're going to want optional your dip bars. You're going to want your dip bars optional. I show the exercise without it, okay? So today is basically a full body workout. And what I'm doing in work A, work B, and work C, workout A, workout B, and workout C, they're going to be 35-minute workouts that you can say do on a Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, and Tuesday, Thursday, do your own thing. It's an ultimate fat loss workout. I used to do this style in the past with my classes, and they absolutely loved it. You do it for 4 weeks. And then the next 4 weeks, I give you three more workouts. And then the next 4 weeks, I give you three different workouts. So it's a total body comprehensive system. So I was just bored yesterday going through my old notes. And I thought, you know what? I'm going to create workout A, workout B, and workout C. Put it in a calendar, and it's going to be a four-week rotation. Absolutely phenomenal. So you're going to focus today, and you're going to want your medium to heavy weight. We're going to do 2 to 3 repetitions of we're going to do 3 sets of 12. Let me give you an example. If I have a weighted bar, I'm going to do a barbell, step up and step down. I'm going to do 12. When I do a dumbbell bench press or a barbell bench press, I'm going to do 12. Okay? So have your barbell, your body bar, and definitely you're going to want a set of light hand weights when we go into scaption. Okay, so the first part of class, we're doing cardio step hit. I have 3 risers. You don't have to have 3 risers. Okay, let me get my, I know I'm running a little bit behind. Let me get my glasses so I can read. And so hopefully some of you guys got on. So the first part is cardio step hit. Oh, you guys. Okay, well, it looks like at the people, they didn't realize that you had to hop on to this Friday class. So anyway, it looks like it is just, oh, you're here, Yari, good. It looks like it's just a couple of us because they didn't realize that I messed up and they don't know that you just hop right back on. So don't worry, I guess I'm gonna have it recorded and hopefully they see this live. Jane. Hello. Yes, what happened was the orientation on my phone got locked. And when it got locked, it wouldn't allow this to happen. So that's what happened. All right, so the first part of class, guys, barbell, body bar, you're definitely going to want hand weights. Again, all you really need are hand weights. Your step bench, you do not require 3 risers. You do not require 3 risers. You can have 1 riser, you can have no risers, you could do the entire thing. Have 3 cardio hits and 3 strength training tracks. This is workout A. But we're gonna start up first. Are you ready? So, okay, we're here. Tap it right to left. Welcome to this ultimate fat loss workout. Workout A. You have 3 workouts in this workout program. Workout A, workout B, and workout C. Right now is workout A, hamstring curl. You have 7 working tracks today. The first track is obviously a beautiful dynamic warm-up. Now for our cardio today, you're gonna tap, 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 arms in front. For your cardio today, you're gonna use your step bench, 1, 2, or 3 risers. Now you can use a body bar, a barbell, or dumbbells. So you're gonna use what you have available to you in your home gym, and you're gonna make it work. You're gonna have 6 strength training exercises. Arms up. You know my name is Angie, Angie Fitness TV. Welcome. You're my teammate, you're my partner in today's workout. We're here to challenge our body so we can change our body. Hamstring curl, hamstring curl. Whew. Yeah, quick, beautiful warm up, guys. Right here. You're gonna push that heavier intensity weight today. Tap, cross. So, whew, I want you to think about what weight you want for a dumbbell bench press and a row. Remember again, you can use a body bar, a barbell, or hand weights. It's all up to you. Can you give me knees right to left? Knees. Are you getting nice and warm? We're gonna burn major calories in today's workout. Woo! Long after the workout is over, we're gonna still be burning that body fat. We're revving up our metabolism like a furnace. Long after the workout, we're stoking our internal furnace, our fat burning furnace. Gimme insole. Beautiful workout today. So workout A, workout B, and workout C. Look in the description box below. I'll link workout A, workout B, and workout C. Right here. Beautiful job. You should be starting to really break that sweat. Squat, squat, squat. Ooh, wide squat. Sit back in your heels. Beautiful. Ooh, today's a serious workout. We're here to discover what our body can do for us. We're here to embrace this beautiful challenge. Yeah? We're here to transform our body one workout at a time. All I ask is you listen to your body at all times, right and left, right. Listen to your body at all times. Yeah? If anything hurts, get out of the exercise, modify, and listen to your body. I want you coming back over and over. Whew, we're about done with the warm-up. Track 2 is all about the cardio hit. You can keep it low impact. March it right to left. Now, we're gonna go over our bench. Now look, lower intensity, you walk it. Make sure your bricks are nice and secure. All right, hit it. Your call, because you can hop, you can shuffle. You're in your cardio hit. Track 2 of 7. You can hop it over quicker than me. I have 3 risers, so I'm going at a pace and an intensity that's good for me. Lateral movement here. Beautiful.
Rest.
Whew. We're gonna jog it up, right? Remember, lower intensity. You just step it up and you step it down. Right arm, we're gonna jog it up. We're gonna jog it down. Go. I got those 3 risers. Remember, you pick your intensity. You pick your level. Your workout today, whew, I'm really here to get that cardio hit in. You can lower the risers. You could even add a riser. I'm okay with the 3. Let's go. Whew, ultimate fat loss workout. Whew, wave that left hand. That heart rate's already jacking up. You can step it up left, step it down left, or jog it up. Give me a thumbs up, teammate, partner, go. Two more cardio hit exercises. Whole foot on the bench, whole foot off the bench. Let's go. Try to jog it up. Whoo, beautiful, heart healthy, cardio hit. Work in the heart muscle. Challenge to change. You are so strong. You are so fit. You are so powerful. Next one, step right, right here. Step right, drive the left knee, or hop drive and back, or step knee and down. Take that intensity up or take it down. Beautiful knee driver, plyometric. If you're adding that hop, using the arms, you don't ever, you can step knee, step back. Look at that lower but high intensity move right there. Whole foot on the bench. Don't let the ankles dangle. No dangling of the ankles. This is it. You step left, you drive that right knee. Again, no hopping required ever. Nothing required like that. Go. Whew, just make sure if you have the high risers, that whole foot comes on the bench. Let's go. Push it, push it. Use those arms.
Rest.
Okay, this is it. Woo! You get to rest. Look at your heart rate, 143. Beautiful cardiovascular endurance push. Track three. Track three. You're gonna want a barbell, body bar, hand weight. Step ups with a high riser. I'm gonna have a barbell with 20 pounds on each side. Exercise one, barbell step ups. Dumbbell bench press, laying down, or a dumbbell with your weights or your body bar. And we're gonna row. So I'm already prepping you. You're moving around, you're getting ready for track three. What weight do you want for your barbell step up? Use hand weights, because I say barbell does not mean you need to use your barbell. Use your hand weights. Whew. All right. I have 20 pounds on each side. All right, track three, guys. We're in it, ultimate fat loss workout. We're in phase one of this ultimate fat loss workout. We're gonna step the right foot up, hold, come down. Ready, here we go. One, don't go to the beat, go to me. Two, I got 20 on each side. Three, four, right foot is stepping up, coming down. Five, we're going to 12, go to my count, not the music. Six, sometimes I'll be on the beat. Seven, sometimes I will not be on the beat. Eight, come on. Nine, 12, we got 12. 10, 11, and 12. Shake it out. I got 20s on each side. Left foot, get ready. Left foot steps up and down. We got 12. Ready? Here we go. Track three. One, two, go to my count, not the music. Three, four, five, you got it. Six, seven, whoo, eight, barbell step ups or dumbbell step ups. Nine, 10, 11, and 12. You ready? Dumbbell bench press. You're gonna go to my count. I hope you have that heavier weight and you're pushing it. Hands are wide. Dumbbell, barbell, bench press. Two by two, I got a 20 each side. Down, up one, you got 12. Down for two. Up two. Come on. Down for two. Up three. Looking good. Shoulders don't drop below the elbows. Up four. Again. Down two. Up five. Down two. Up six. Down two. Up seven. Down two. Up eight. Three more. Down two. Up nine. Down two. Up 10. Actually, two more. Down two. Up 11. Down two. Up 12. All right. We're going to have dumbbell rows. Now, you can use your barbell or your body bar. Feet hip width apart. Shoulders back. Hinge from the hip. Palms face back. We have 12. Here we go. 12. 11. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Get ready for the step ups. Right foot, my count. Ready? We got 12. Here we go. 1. Come down a little quicker, not to the beat. Two, stepping up right foot. Three, we got 12. Four, whole foot on the bench. Five, go to my count. Six, seven, come on. Eight, I know you're working. Nine, let's go. 10, 11, and 12. Go to that left leg. Good left leg. One. My count, not the music. Two. Three. Step it up and down. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Only 12. Come on. Eight. Whew. Nine. Heart rate's high. 10. You got it. Two more. 11 and 12. Ready for those dumbbell bench presses? Woo, these 20s on each side. Kicking my rumparoo. Woo, are you ready? Down two, up two, here we go. Down two, up one, come to chest height. Down two, up two, down two, up three, you got 12. Down two, up four, down two, up five, down two, up six, down two, up seven. You're strong, you're fit. Up eight, down two, up nine, down two, up 10, down two, up 11. Down, two, up 12. I want you to rock and roll it up. All right, let's do 12. 12, back row, don't worry about the music. Two, three, I wanna get 12 in. Four, five, I'll switch the music, don't worry. Six, seven, eight. Again, eight, seven, six, five, I'm giving you 16. Four, don't worry about the music. Three, two, hit it. And one. Put the barbell up. Woo, so the key, you guys, is really pick an appropriate weight so you can do two sets of 12. I had 20 on each side. Are y'all ready? We're gonna go into hit again. You ready? Track three, cardio hit. You're gonna walk over the bench, just like cardio hit number two. Or you can jump, or you can shuffle. When they tell you to hit it, teammate, we're gonna hit it. Here we go. Your timing, you're in cardio hit. Remember, you can walk it across, step down, walk across, step down, or hop. You can hop, you can shuffle it. Your call. your timing, your workout. Let's go. Woo! Second cardio hit of three, right to left. Now you get to jog it up, or you get to simply march it up and march it down. Look at your heart rate. Mine's 140. I'm gonna take it up a little more. Go. Right lead, march, or jog it up. Let's go. Woo! Beautiful ultimate fat loss workout. There are three phases to this workout. Workout A, workout B, and C. You're in phase one. Each month, I give you three brand new workouts. So this is phase one. Look in the description box below for all three. You do workout A, workout B, workout C on non-consecutive days. Left to right, step up, step down. The key is to make sure you're pushing the weight when you're doing this workout. Go. Left foot up. Whoo. Let's go. Actually, this is track four of seven. Whoo. Jog it up or march it up. Those three risers are really challenging you. Challenge to change. Right foot steps up, left knee, wide tap back. No jumping. If you don't like to jump, do not jump. Lower the riser. No step bench is even necessary. Make it work for you. Higher intensity, pop it up. Woo! Pop it up, pop it back. Drive the arms, whole foot on the bench, whole foot off. Push in workout A in this ultimate fat loss workout, phase one. Guess what? Move. Same thing on the left side. I'm gonna get a whole calendar in rotation out for workout A, workout B, and C. You're gonna love this 30-day fat loss workout, phase one program. Let's go. Pop it up or step it up. Now look, lower intensity. I step up, I come down higher, hop it up, and hop it back. Whoo. Your intensity, your desired level. Are y'all ready for track five? We're gonna go back into strength training. This is your rest recovery. This is where I prep and show you all about track five. We're gonna go into scaption. Hands are by your side. I'm just showing you, you're in active recovery, move. We're coming up to shoulder height. Scaption. What are you gonna want for this scaption exercise? You guys are still moving. Okay, then we're gonna grab one weight. I'm gonna anchor my elbow, seated, external rotation. You guys move, move, move. I'm just showing you. What weight are you gonna want for this seated external rotation? All right, you're just thinking about it because I'm prepping you. And then a plank. A beautiful plank looks like this. Just like this. All right, so what weight do you want for your scaption? So, what are you gonna want? All right, are you ready? All right, you know we got 12, so you can test it. What are you gonna want for your scaption? Feet hip width apart, shoulders back, three exercises. Are you ready? Scaption, we got 12. One to shoulder height. You're making a Y. Three, four, you're in track five. Five, six, got 12, seven, eight, you're in a Y pattern. Nine, 10, 11, and 12. You're gonna take your one weight, whatever that is for you, external rotation. We're gonna go down, two, up two for 12. Here we go. Down for two, up for two. I have an eight in my hand. External rotation. Up to elbow, super glued to the top of the knee. Up three, you got 12. Up four, down two, up five. Super glue that elbow to the top of that kneecap. Woo, I may have to go down. Six. Oh, that was seven. Next set, I'm going down. Oh, my form is going. Down two. Oh, nine. So down two, look at me. I'm even going up 10. External rotation. Down two. Next time I'm going lighter. 11 and down two, up 12. Now you're gonna note, maybe the first time you're doing this workout with me, you're like, that wasn't good. I need to go lighter. So I need you to journal that, because this is a 4-week program. Journal your waist. Down two, up two. Yeah, much better. My elbow is super glued to the inside of my knee. Up three, down two, external rotation. Up four, go. Down two, up five. Play around with your weight. Down two, up six. We got 12, you know. Down two, up seven, down two, up eight. Beautiful job. Down two, up nine, down two, up 10. Two more. Down two, up 11, down two, up two. Go into your plank. Forearm plank right here. Let's hold that forearm plank. Your feet are hip width apart. Now, your just hips are nice and square. You're melting your shoulders away from your ears. You have a beautiful, nice, flat back. Right here, squeeze a quarter in between your butt cheeks. Can you squeeze that quarter in between your butt cheeks? Keep the hold right here. Beautiful, ultimate fat loss workout in today's workout. Make sure you have the appropriate weight. I want you to come back up. Can you get ready for scap chin? Again, feet hip width apart, shoulders set back. You're gonna go into a Y. Ready, here we go. One, two, you're in a Y. Scap chin, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, and 12. What are you gonna do for external rotation? All right, remember super glue? We're gonna go down and up, here we go. Down for two, up one. Two by two is better. Down for two, control it. Up two, again, down for two. Up three, down for two, up four. External rotation, down for two, up five, down for two, up six, again, down for two, up seven, down for two, control it, up eight. Feel that external rotation, down for two, up nine, down for two, up 10, down for two, up 11, one more, down for two, up 12. Woo, super glue, are you ready? Let's go, down for two, up for two, here we go. Down for two, up one, again. Down for two, up two. Down for two, go to my count, up three, forget the music. Down for two, up four. Down for two, up five. Down for two, up six. Down for two, up seven. You're gonna go to my count, don't worry about the music. Down for two, up eight. Down for two, up nine. Down for two, up 10. Down for two, up 11. And down for two, up 12. Get in that plank. You are not done. Don't worry about the music. Forearm plank, right here. We're gonna finish track five, nice and strong. Then we're going to put the weights away. We're going to go into cardio hit. No, you're not hitting it. You're in your plank right here. Nice and square. Melt your shoulders away from your ears. Woo, just squeeze a quarter in between your butt cheeks, please. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze that quarter in between your butt cheeks. Work your core. All right, put the weight away. You know what's coming up next. Last cardio hit, track six. Track seven, we're gonna hit all the exercises. Woo! All right, y'all know what's coming up in track six. I don't even have to tell you. You all know this is your last cardio hit. Are you ready? Yes, Angie. Okay. You know what you're gonna do. You know what you're gonna do. Look at me, you're strong, fit, and powerful. Track six. Last cardio hit, any way you want across your bench. Hit it. Your call, guys. This is it for cardio hit. You can walk across. You can hop across. Up to you. You know the exercises. You know the drill. Make it count. Woo, ultimate fat loss workout. Workout A, kicking our butt in a fabulous get strong, get fit way. Embrace this challenge. You know you're gonna jog it upright or you're gonna march it upright. Keeping the cardio hit very simple so you can really, really embrace it and get in it and go.
Go.
Goes fast or slow as you want, but I want that whole foot on the bench. Whole foot off the bench. Push. Let's go. Whole foot on the bench. Whole foot off.
Rest.
March, active recovery means you move. You're gonna do the same thing. You're gonna jog up left or you're gonna march up. Your call. This is it for cardio hit. What are you made of? Partner, team, give it to me. This
Go.
Is it. Push it, push it. Track seven, I'm gonna put all the strength training exercises together in track seven. Let's go. Whole foot on the bench. Whole foot off. Woo!
Rest.
Move. Remember that right foot steps up on that left corner, left knee, and a big back. You don't have to jump. You guys, I'm repeating. You know what to do. Make it count.
Go!
Let's go. Your intensity, your body. Whew.
Whew.
Left side. Left lead, right side. This is it, thumbs up. This is it. Track seven, we're putting all those six exercises together. Woo!
Go!
Come on, this is it. It for cardio hit. Come on, teammate, come on, partner. We're in this workout together. We're getting stronger. One workout at a time. You're here to embrace this challenge. You're here to transform your body one workout at a time. Discover what your body can do for you. Woo!
Rest.
Okay. Heart rate comes down. Track seven. We're putting all the exercises together. Remember that barbell step up? Go grab your barbell. Woo! Yeah, baby. We're gonna do it. So right now in your active recovery, so what I want you to do if you're doing this workout, phase one, each day you do workout A. Note how much weight you're pushing on each exercise. Six exercises today. I went through all of them. You guys, move. They call it active recovery for a reason. Don't stop. Okay, we start with the step ups, then we're going to bench press. So can you get that weight? What weight are you gonna use? Now, on the step ups, you go to my count. Track seven, this is it, ready? Go to my count, step up, one. You know what you're doing now, you saw these exercises. Two, three, track seven of seven. 12, four, five, six, seven. I could go much heavier. Eight, I could go 30 each side. Nine, 10, 11, and 12. You ready? Left foot steps up for 12, here we go. One, two, go to my count, not the music. Three, whole foot on the bench. Four, press through the heel. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, and 12. We're getting ready to go into the bench press. Woo! We're getting ready to go in the bench press, barbell, body bar, or hand weights. Two by two, go. Down for two, up one, you got 12. Down for two, up two, nice and slow. Down for two, up three. Down for two, up four. Feet on the ground, down for two, up five. Don't let your feet leave the ground. Down two, up six. You know you have 12. Down for two, up seven. Down for two, up eight. Come to the chest level. Down two, up nine. Three more. Down two, up 10. Down two, up 11. One more. We're gonna go into that back row. You can use dumbbells, you can use body bar or barbell. You're gonna come, hands shoulder width apart, feet hip width apart, shoulders back. 12 dumbbell or barbell rows. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, and 12. We have scaption, wise. Scaption wise, four, three, scaption wise for 12. One, two, three, you're in a Y. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, you're in a Y. 11, and 12. External rotation. I have a five. Let's go down and up. My count, down up one, down two, not to the music on this one. Down three, down four, down five, external rotation. Down up six, down up seven, down up eight, down up nine, down up 10. Oh, I'm even getting tired on this one. Down up 11, you can tell what I need to work, external rotation. Down up 12, if you're getting shaky, that's good. Make sure you have an appropriate weight. Let's go down and up. One, up my count, guys. Two, lift. Three, lift, super glue the elbow to the knee. Down, four, down, five, you're strong, fit, and powerful. Down, six, down, seven, down, eight, down, nine, this side's better. Down, 10, two more. Down, you could tell this side I needed more work on. That's why we're doing these workouts. All right, we're gonna have that forearm plank. Are you all ready? Let's go into that forearm plank. Hold the forearm plank. Come up on your toes. Hips are nice and square. Squeeze that quarter. This is your last track, you guys. I want you to really hold this plank. No tension in your head, neck, or shoulders. No tension in the head, neck, or shoulders. Hold this beautiful plank. It's a full body exercise. Oh, let's keep holding that beautiful plank. Hold it right here. Let's hold it. Squeeze that lemon or squeeze that quarter in between your butt cheeks. Can you do that for me? Four, three, and we're gonna go back into the step ups. Oh no, we're not. We're done. So you can put the weight by your side and let's talk, chat a little bit. All right, if you're doing this as a 30-day program, go ahead, write the weight you used today. Was it too light? Was it too hard? Or was it just right? Because you're gonna do workout A four times in 1 month. So note, what is your weight? Can you go up? Do you need to go down? Did you lose your form? Were you spot on? Next time, I need to add weight for my step ups. I need another 10 pounds on each side. I'm gonna note that. That's how your body makes the changes. Challenge your body in order to change your body. But at all times, listen to your body. Don't let your form go and don't have bad technique. So it's a fine balancing tool. All right, you guys, look in the description box below for workout A, workout B, and workout C for the ultimate fat loss workout phase one regime. I'll see you for our next workout together. All right, guys, by the way, I want you to know I burned 239 calories. If you're staying with me for workout B, what you're gonna want, optional, you're gonna want your dip bars. Go ahead and put away your step bench. We are done with that step bench. And I want you to know that you can grab those dip bars if you have them, but they are absolutely 100% optional. So workout B, we're gonna have six brand new exercises. All right, we're gonna do floor cardio. So let me just run through it with you while you're here, because this you need a recovery before workout B. We're gonna do split squats. It's like a reverse lunge, but they call these barbell split squats right here. Your feet are 3 to 6 feet apart. Feet are hip width apart, down and up. Barbell split squats, push-ups, inverted row. That's where we're gonna use our dip bar. If you don't have a dip bar, you're gonna do these exercises. Combo shoulder raise. I'm just previewing for you. External rotation this way and a side plank. All right, so I'm grabbing my dip bars and we are going to start this workout B. You guys are gonna love this whole series when I get it out for you. You're gonna absolutely love it. If you can just push with the appropriate weight, these are phenomenal 35-minute workouts. Woo, my weights, where you get in and get out. So after this class, we're gonna have a beautiful yoga stretch. All right, I know you're ready, I'm ready. So let's hit it. You got six working tracks, and I'm so excited to bring this workout to you. So flippin' excited. Okay, let me say hi to you. You guys are moving, right? And you're ready. Yari, Mary, Patrice, and Marsha, and Laura. You working it? Are you here to challenge and change your body? You're saying, hell yeah, Angie. That's why I'm working out with you. Okay. Okay, we're gonna go ahead. Are you all ready? Ready, Freddy, ready, Freddy. All right, march it. Welcome to this ultimate fat loss workout. This is workout B. Today, you're going to want your dip bars, optional. And all you're gonna need is your mat and a set of various hand weights. Six working tracks, our first tracks. Give me knees. One, move the knees up, move the knees back. Track one, we're just gonna warm it up. Right here, we're gonna get some beautiful low impact cardio in. Oh, let's go again. Oh, drive. Move those knees up. Move those knees back. Low impact cardio, you guys. No, if you wanna hop it, you're more than welcome to hop it. We're gonna warm it up here. Give me heels in row. Track one. We're here to dynamically warm up our body. Woo! Ultimate fat us workout bees in the house. All right, give me those heels. Listen to your body at all times. We have 6 strength training exercises today. Use your body bar, your barbell, or your hand weight. Step touch, right here, pull. Beautiful. Grab a rope and pull. Beautiful lateral movement. Step touching. Whoo. Can you squat and clap? Oh. Beautiful side squat and a beautiful clap. Yeah? Oh, so glad you're here today. We're gonna really work it. Low jack. This is your low jack. Right here. Now you know you could do a regular jack. Woo! We're gonna start with the knees, right to left. Move it up, knees. Ooh, 4 up, 4 back. Move the knees up again. Ooh, move it back. Beautiful workout. Can you give me those heels right now? I got something on my floor really bugging me. Let's go. Woo! All right. Squat. Clap. I know. I forgot about that side. Squat and clap. Woo! Feel that entire body getting nice and warm. Now you're going to step touch right to left. Grab. Right here. Grab. Ugh. This crap bugs me when I have stuff on the ground. Woo! You know I film live, you guys. All right, give me a jack, low jack. Now this whole entire cardio portion, you can take it up a notch. You can take the low impact into higher intensity. Let's do knees up, I'll show you. You can add a hop. I'm showing you the higher intensity. You can hop it up and back with the knees. I want you to know how to modify to make this workout work for you. You can stay low. Give me heels, give me heels. I'm showing the higher intensity. Add that hop. Right here. I just want you to know you can stay low or you can take it up. You can squat and hop now. Whoo. Higher intensity showing you. Step touch or ski. Showing you this beautiful combination at a higher intensity. You get to pick and choose. Low impact. Now jack, here we go. Low or high. Breathe it through. March it right to left. March. Catch your breath. All right, that's our beautiful dynamic warm-up. I showed you the low impact version with no jumping. I showed you the higher intensity with jumping. So you get to pick and choose how your body's feeling today, okay? I'm here to guide and teach you. We're done with track one. Track two, barbell or dumbbell split squat, push-up, and inverted row. If you have dip bars, you're gonna grab your dip bars. Don't worry if you don't have it. I'll show you the exercise. Okay, you're gonna grab your body bar. I got 20 on each side. Feet hip width apart. Take that left leg back. We're gonna do 12. Here we go, here we go. 1, barbell split squat. 2, you're in track 2. 3, chest tall. 4, 5, 6. Sometimes I go the beat, sometimes I don't. 7. 8. 9. 10. 11. Track 2 of 6. Come on in. Right foot back. You ready? Go down and up. 12. 11. 10. 9. My count. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. And 1. Take that down. We're getting ready to go into push-ups. We're going to go for 12. You can come on your knees or up. Whew. We're going to go down 2 and up 2. Push-ups. Here we go. 2 by 2. Down 2. Up 1. Sometimes I'm in the beat. Sometimes I'm not. Up 2. Down 2. Up 3. You got 12. Down 2. Up 4. Down 2. Up 5. Down 2. Up 6. 6 more. Down 2. Up 7. Down 2. Up 8. Down 2. Up 9. Down 2. Up 10. Down 2. Up 11. Down 2. Up 12. Now, if you don't have a dip bar, you're gonna squeeze a lemon in between your shoulder blades. Inverted row if you have a dip bar, hand shoulder width apart. Everyone 2 by 2. Ready, here we go, here we go. 1, 2, try to get the chin above your dip bar. Up, 2, down, 2. Up, 2, down, 3. Up, 2, down, 4. You got 12. Up, 2, down, 5. Up, 2, down, 6. Up, 2, down, 7. Everyone knows what to do. 2. Ooh, that's 8. That's 9. 10. That's 11. Whew. Right, you're going to grab your barbell again. Barbell split squat. You can have hand weights or body bar. Feet hip width apart. Take the left leg back. 3 to 6 feet. Chest tall and proud. Let's go to my beat. 12. 12. Now, 11. Your knee can touch the ground to come back up. 10. 9. 8. You got 12. 7. 6. 5. My beat, not the music. 4. 3. 2. 1. Feet hip width apart. Right foot back. 3 to 6 feet. Railroad track. Chest tall and proud. We got 12. We're done. 12. 11. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. And 1. Put the barbell up. You're going to see the push-ups again. You're going to see the inverted row again. But we're moving on. Woo! Track 3. Right here. We're going to hit that cardio again, you guys. We're going to march it left to right. Left, right. Here we go. Woo! I know that heart rate. Absolutely high. Track 3. Low impact cardio, left to right. Knees up, left to right. Remember, I'll start the low intensity. Everything we did on the right, we're going to do on the left. Right here. know that heart rate's amazingly high. Let's go, two more sets. You are strong, you are fit, you are powerful. Ultimate fat loss workout B, phase one. Yeah, stick with me, you're gonna get the best shape of your life. Give me the heels in row, right here. Whew, yeah. These workouts are so phenomenal. They're quick, get in, get out. Rev up your metabolism. I love them. Can you give me a squat? Oh, yeah. Squat with a clap, you got it. Big body movement. Step touch, left to right. Pull it down. Now, I've already showed you what that higher intensity looks like. So absolutely take it up to that higher intensity. Low jack, here we go. Low jack. We're gonna run through this again. Lower intensity. If you want to take it up with the jumping, higher intensity, you can. Knees up, knees up. Four, three, knees back. Beautiful job, guys. You're here to challenge and change your body. Discover what your body can do for ya. Embrace this beautiful challenge. Give me the heels, give me the heels. Row. Whew. Feel those arms row. Big body movements. Beautiful. Yes. Are you ready to squat? Clap to the left. Ready? Go. Squat. Oh. Four more. Here we go. Four. Three, two, low jack, left to right. Beautiful job. Feel that heart rate? We're getting a heart healthy cardiovascular workout along with a muscular bone health workout. Knees up, knees up. You can add the hop if you want now. Why don't you challenge yourself? Try that higher intensity. Knees up and back. You can stay low. Give me heels. Give me heels. I'm taking mine up a notch because I feel like I can. I know I can. Up to you. Many ways to do this combo. Squat. Clap. Jack, lower high. Come on, you're almost done with track three. We're gonna hit three new exercises. Push. Knees up, left to right. This is it, you guys, take it back. Take the knees up for four, back for four. Take it back. Give me those beautiful heels. Go. You're gonna do a squat and a clap. Ready? Go. Jack, high or low. Push, push. March left to right. Catch your breath. Catch your breath. Whew. Beautiful job. Really revving up our furnace, our internal furnace. I just want to march. I want that heart rate to come down a little bit before we go into track four. Track four. You're going to want hand weights. And you're going to want your mat. Whew. Keep that march, heart rate's coming down. Okay, track four, you're just moving. We're gonna do combo shoulder raise. One arm forward, one arm side. We're gonna do external rotation and a side plank. So what weight are you gonna want? Our first exercise. One, two, two. What weight are you gonna want? So I'm gonna try eight. I might go down to five. All right, here we go. Track four, shoulders set back, feet hip width apart. You may want to challenge. You may want to see soft bend in your elbow. Go to my count, not the music. We got 12, here we go. One, two, combo shoulder raise, three, four, got 12, five, come to shoulder height, six, seven, eight, going on nine, 10, two more, 11, one more, 12. Oh, next time note, do you need to go higher or lower? Shoulders set back, feet hip width apart, palms face up, elbows super glued, let's go in and out. One, two, shoulder extension, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, and 12. The key there is your elbows are super glued to your rib cage, working external rotation. All right, grab your mat. We're gonna hit that side plank. Elbow under your shoulder. You're gonna lift, hand on top of your hip, or hand here. Hold it up. Key here, I want that bottom hip to lift. No tension in the head, neck, or shoulders. Lift the bottom hip. Lift that bottom hip. Lift. Hold it up. Lift the bottom hip. That's a key. Lift. Beautiful job. Ultimate fat loss. Workout B. We're in phase one of three. I'm going to create a whole 12-week calendar with this. Let's switch right here. Elbow under your shoulder and lift. Workout A, workout B, and workout C in phase one of the ultimate fat loss workout. You'll do workout A on Monday, workout B on Wednesday, and workout C on Friday. Look in the description box below for workout A, B, and C. Lift the bottom hip, lift. Woo! Come on, hold it up. Beautiful job. Lift that bottom hip. Lift it higher. Lift it higher. You got it. Four and three. Grab your weights again. Combo shoulder. Now I'm gonna go lighter weight just because I had eight. That was a little bit too heavy. Let's go. One. Two, focus on proper form technique, you guys. Never allow your form and technique to go. That's when you get in the injury zone. Four, we got 12. Five. Six. Again, seven. Eight. Nine. Come on, we're going to 12. 10. 11, one more. We're gonna do that external rotation. I'm gonna pick up my heavier weights. Feet hip width apart, shoulders back. Super glue my elbows. Palms up. Are you ready? In and out, here we go. One, super glue your elbows. Two, three, from here. Four, external rotation. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, and 12. Pick a side for that side plank. Elbow under your shoulder. Lift that bottom hip. Lift it up. Here we go. You're almost done with track four. Lift that bottom hip. So you can grab the bottom hip and you can lift it. And you're gonna quickly turn other side. Quickly grab that bottom hip, lift it, elbow under your shoulder. Track five, we're gonna go into the cardio one last time. You got it, you guys are strong, fit, and powerful. All right, let's put those weights up. Let's hit this cardio, right and left side, in track six. This is your last cardio. Last cardio in track five. March it, right to left, right to left. Whew, right to left. Now, you can stay low. You can add that intensity. We're in track five. We're gonna do right lead, four knees up, four knees back. Here we go, putting it together. Four knees back. You can jump it, or you can stay low impact. Four more, one, two, three, four. Get ready for the heels. Right to left heel and row. Row. Hup, hup. You know how to take the intensity up, or you know how to stay low impact. I taught you how. Listen to your body at all times. We're gonna squat and clap to the right. Here we go. One. Yeah. Four more. Here we go. Four. Three. Two. You're gonna step touch right to left. Pull it right here if you want. Let's go. Cool. Step touch, lateral movement. You're gonna lower high jack. Ready, go. Lower high jack. Now we're gonna do everything on that left side. We're gonna start with the left knee. Four knees up, four knees back. This is your last cardio push. Here we go, here we go. Left to right. Take it back. Are you gonna pick the low intensity option, low impact? Or are you gonna take it up a notch? Add that little hop. Your choice, you guys. Give me heels with the row, heels with the row. Big arms, big heels. This is your last cardio track. You got it. We're gonna squat to the left and clap. Ready, go. Ooh. Four more, that's all I ask. Four, three, two, step touch, left to right. Cool. There we go. Ooh, my feet were kind of frozen there. Push it. You're gonna jack higher low. Ready, go. Jack higher low. I think we're gonna have time. One more pass. On that right and left side. One more pass through. That's all we got. Right lead knees, four knees up and back. Whew. Take it back. Take it up, take it up. Let's work it. Strong, fit, powerful. Heels in a row, heels in a row. Let's go. Heels in a row. You're gonna give me a squat clap to the right. Here we go. Ooh. Four more, here we go. Four, three, two, step, touch. Pull it down. Grab the rope, pull. Big, big movements. Lower high jack coming up. You ready? Low or high. Push, push. You know it's that left lead. Left lead knees. Ready, go. Up for four, down for four. Last pass through. Four knees up, four back. Four back. You know you're gonna do heels. Beautiful row. Here we go. Whew, working hard, and workout B, this ultimate fat loss workout. You're gonna see phenomenal results. Squat and clap. Beautiful. If you put in the work, you'll see the results. Woo, side step. You gotta finish with jacks, you guys. You gotta jack for me. Jack. All right, track six. We're gonna put all six exercises together. Grab your dip bar. We're gonna put all six exercises together. Remember, if you don't have that dip bar, look, you don't have the dip bar for inverted rows. You go up for two and down for two. All six exercises, track six, and we're done. Remember those barbell split squats? We're gonna start with that and then lead into a push-up. All right, don't worry, I'll rewind the music. This is your last track, track six. I really need you to make this count. Can you make it count? Grab your weight, your body bar, your barbell, whatever you have, feet hip width apart. Take that back leg back 3 to 6 feet. Tall and proud. Here we go. My count. One, not the music. Two, got 12. Three, all the exercises together. Four, five, six. Seven, you got 12. Eight, nine, 10, 11, and 12. Feet hip width apart, right leg back 3 to 6 feet, chest tall and proud. My count 12. One, this is your barbell split, Scott. Split, two. 4, 12 of everything, let's go. 5, 12 is your magic number. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Push-ups. Push-ups coming up. Knees, 2x2. For 12, down for two, up one. Push-ups any way you want. Up two, 12's your magic number. Up three, down two, up four, down two, up five, down two, up six, down two, up seven, down two, up eight, down two, up nine, down two, up 10, two more, down two, up 11, down two, up 12. You have your dip bar, inverted row. If not, lightweight, squeeze a lemon. Okay, inverted row. Everybody 2x2, if you're inverted row, palms face away, hands shoulder width apart. Everybody 2x2, up for two, chin goes over the dip bar. Got 12, 2x2. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, two more, 11, 12. All right, combo shoulder raise. Remember, one arm front, one arm side. Whew, feet hip width apart. Shoulders set back. I'm telling you, this is an ultimate fat loss workout. Workout B. One, go to my count. One, you got 12, shoulder height. Two, three, four, five. You got 12, you're strong, fit, and powerful. Seven. Eight. Come on. Nine. 10. 11. 12. Okay, grab whatever weight you were doing for external rotation. I had eights in my hands. Elbows super glued. Whew. Feet hip width apart, shoulders set back. Elbows super glued, palms up. External rotation for 12. 12, my count, not the music. Two, three, four, five, super glue the elbows. Six, nice and slow. Seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, and 12. Grab your mat, side plank. Grab your mat, grab your mat. You ready? Elbow, shoulder. Lift that bottom hip, lift that top arm. This is it, you guys. We went through all six exercises in track six. Lift that bottom. No, you're not done. Woo! Lift that bottom hip, grab it and lift it. Come on, you're gonna lift it, you're strong. Four and three, even if the music stops, hit the other side. Right here, elbow, lift, this is it, and then you're done. Grab that bottom hip, lift it up, and lift your arm. So lift the bottom hip up, hold it up. You are strong, you are powerful, you are fit, and you are here to challenge your body to change your body. Workout, whoo, A, B, and C of this ultimate fat loss workout, phase one, is absolutely changing your body one workout at a time. And come down, whoo, come on up, yeah. Up, down, functional movement, big time. Deep breath in, inhale. And exhale, all right, guys? Go to the cool down and stretch. Look in the description box below for the ultimate fat loss workout phase one, workout A, workout B, and workout C. You do workout A on Monday, workout B on Wednesday, and workout C on Friday on non-consecutive days, and just do cardio on Tuesdays and Thursdays. All right, comment, share, follow. I'm gonna see you for our next. Whoo, rev up your metabolism, total body workout. Bye, guys. Okay, if you're staying with me, get your shoes off. We're going to do a beautiful, quick yoga flow, and today I'm going to really focus on opening the front side of your body, your hip flexors, your shoulders. Your shoulders are the back side of your body, but I'm going to do some beautiful releasing and stretching patterns for your body. So I know you're going to absolutely love this part. Just so you guys know, I burned 461 calories in workout A and workout B. Whew, beautiful. So get your shoes off and grab your mat. And this is just beautiful time now. I call this our beautiful time. All right, let's get my choreography here. All right, we're gonna do some beautiful poses to help us open up our entire body. Okay, I'm gonna get the music on and we will. This is my most favorite part of class, you guys. Most favorite part of class. And I'm thinking, you know what Angie may have done? Yeah, oh, yoga balance, there we go. I was gonna say, I think I deleted all my music. All right, here we go. Welcome, everyone. My name is Angie, Angie Fitness TV. We are here for a beautiful yoga stretch, basic, simple, and easy to follow. So today, after our warm-up, I'm going to really focus on opening up the front side of our body. I am a RYT 200 level certified yoga instructor and a comprehensive Pilates and group fitness instructor. So let's just do a beautiful deep breath in. Let's begin to center ourselves. Exhale. As we come to heart center, it's time to de-stress and unwind. One more beautiful inhalation. And exhale. You begin to feel the ground below you. Hands are at heart center. Shoulders drop back, down and away from your ears. Feel the ground on your feet and be ground and balance. You notice your day's stress leaving your body. You're going to inhale your left hand up to the ceiling and exhale as you simply fall to the right side of your body. Inhale as the right hand comes up and left hand drops, beginning this dynamic flow and breathing, warming it up. Beautiful inhalation and a beautiful exhalation. Keep the breathing going. Breathing into the deepest part of the lungs. Beautiful exhale, just inhaling and exhaling, feeling your body unwind and de-stress. Hands drop to center. You're going to inhale as you round forward and the backs of your hands touch. You're going to exhale as your eyes gaze to the ceiling, chest open. Inhale, backs of your hands touch, round, round. Exhale, gaze to the sun, chest open. Two more beautiful inhalation, rounding, and an exhalation. One more inhale, round, round, backs of your hands touch. And exhale. Place your hands on your knees and just circle your knees. Warming up and through those knees. First part of class is to really prepare our body and warm it up. And reverse those knees. Feet are hip-width apart. You're just rolling hands on the knees and you feel a beautiful circular pattern. Breathing deep. We are going to now bring our fingertips to the ceiling with an inhalation. Feet hip-width apart, and exhale as you just reach for your toes. Deep forward fold. You can have a bend in your knee. Just shake your head yes. Shake your head no. You're feeling your body limber one pose at a time. Beautiful limbering right here. Just feeling the backside of your body open. You're really feeling the tension release from your head, neck, and shoulders. Now I'm going to ask you to grab your elbows and let gravity down as you just sit and hang in this deep forward fold. If you need to, put a bend in your knees to take some tension off of the hamstrings if they're too tight. Again, no tension in the head, neck, or shoulders. Just hang. Open and breathe into the deepest part of the lungs. feeling the earth and the ground beneath you, balancing and centering your energy, focusing on you and your body. Place your hands on your knees. Now place your hands on the ground, knees on the ground. Your knees are hip width apart, knees are under your hips, hands are under your shoulders. You have a dog, actually you're gonna just circle. I was gonna say you have a dog tail, but that's not a good visual. I want you to just feel your hips are circling to the back of the room, back, front of the room, and forward. Beautiful hip opening, beautiful warming. Breathing, natural breathing. And now I want you to reverse the circle. Feel your hips open as you come to the front of the room, side of the room. It's like you're stirring a huge pot of stew with your hips, and your hips are the spoon. Notice where you're now you're going to sit your butt on your heels. You're going to walk your fingertips away from you, starting to release and through the back side of your body. Now wiggle your butt cheeks, wiggle them to your heels. Walk your fingertips away from your body. This is a beautiful opportunity. Your lungs are really open to breathe really deep, deep, deep into the lungs. Feel your lungs expand. Beautiful inhalations and exhalations. Breathe deep. Feel free to scoot. Just move those hips to free them, to open them, and to walk your fingertips away from your body. All right, now we're going to come on our stomach. It is time to opening up the front side of our body. We're going to go into a bow posture. So I'm going to have you take your front hand, and you're going to reach for your front foot. This tones the bow posture, tones the entire spine. And we work deeply into the shoulders as well. So you can, if you want, have your forehead resting on the back of your arm or your hand. So this is a beautiful opening. You feel this in the hip flexor. We're toning in through the spine, and we're also working deeply in through the shoulders. This is again the bow posture. We're going to release this front leg, and we're just going to grab this back leg. We can rest our forehead once again on the back side of our arm. You're going to really feel the front side of your leg, that hip flexor. You can feel the stretch in through the shoulders as well. Just breathing. All right, now if you can, you're gonna grab both arms, both ankles, and you're gonna really go into this bow posture. This is where you're gonna really feel those shoulders open up, and we're gonna tone the entire spine. If you cannot do this, that's okay. Just do one leg and one arm at a time. Breathe, breathe. And everybody come down. We're gonna push up. We're gonna lay on our back. We're gonna go into a bridge pose. We're gonna open our chest, our hips, in our lumbar spine, also the front of our thighs. So going to lift our hips to the ceiling, and we're going to interlace our fingers below us. And we're going to sit in this beautiful bridge, opening our chest, our hips, our lumbar spine, and the fronts of our thighs are opening up. So right here, I just want you to feel the opening. Now, if you need a little extra support, those hands can go underneath your butt cheeks or underneath your low back, right here. Oftentimes, we do not spend enough time opening the front side of our body. So right here, we are really opening the hips, opening in through the chest. I want you to feel the lengthening. I want you to feel the opening in this bridge pose. Breathing it through. Ooh, I feel the opening big time. So feel those hips open. Feel your chest open. Fronts of your thighs, feel them open. Now you're gonna come on down. Now if you want, if you can, you're going to begin to go into a wheel. So you're gonna place your hands behind you and you're gonna press up to where you can. Now, you can go into a beautiful back bend or you can practice just lifting. And my microphone's coming off. So you don't have to go this high. If you can, practice your back bend, really opening up and through the chest, the abdominal region. It's up to you where you can go. One yoga practice at a time. Come on down if you were in that back bend. Beautiful job. All right. Now, if you're having a difficult time in these poses, I would recommend that you do this yoga class 2 days a week because that means you're really tight and you really need to open one yoga practice at a time. Open up. We're going to go into the fish pose. We're going to open up and through the chest. Now, let me tell you, if you have any neck issues, you're just going to interlace your fingers and you're going to do a chest expansion, eye gaze to the ceiling. If you have any neck issues, this is your modified pose. The fish pose opens up the chest and the throat. So right now your fingertips are pointing towards your feet. All we do is take the crown of our head and we place it on the ground. Fish pose. Come on up and let's come out of that. Again, you do not do the fish pose if you have any neck or shoulder issues. You would just do the beautiful chest expansion, eye gaze to the ceiling. Okay. All right, we're going to now finish with the reclining hero pose. We're gonna open up and through our thighs, we're gonna open up our pelvic region and we're going to increase the circulation in through our abdominal organs. So what I'm gonna have you do is take that right knee, right foot comes back, okay? Reclining hero pose. It's different for each and every one of us. So let's just begin here. For some of us, this is good. If you can, recline all the way back. This is good for me. Again, this is a beautiful thigh stretch. We're gonna open up and through the pelvic region, and we're going to increase circulation to the abdominal organs in this reclining hero pose. So right now, we're just sitting here. You're feeling this stretch all through the front side of our body. This is as far as I go. Listen to your body at all times. Now, we had our knee coming off to the side. If you can, set your heel, only if you can, set your heel on your butt and see if you can recline. This is all I got here. So I have my butt on my heel. You can use a blanket behind you. And I'm just, if you can, and I can't, you're just leaning back and it's lengthening in through the front part of your legs. Remember, you can put a blanket in between your butt and your heel. You can also put a blanket right in front of you if you want to cushion this bent knee. If you want to cushion it more, put a blanket underneath it and release. These poses are very challenging, but they're very, very good for opening. So right now, we're going to just have that left foot coming to the back and wherever you feel like you can go. And just sit here. There's no tension in the head, neck, or shoulders. Beautiful breathing as you're opening up. I find a lot of times it's easier opening up the back side of my body than it is the front side of my body. I find the front side more of a challenge. This is where I need to work. Usually where the challenge is where you need to work. Just breathing. Stretches should never hurt. You should know you're in the yoga stretch, but it should never hurt. Cushion where you need to, get out of a pose, and modify when you need to. Okay, let's see what we got here. Again, you can cushion. My left butt cheek is on my left heel, and I'm gonna rock back to where I can, and this is it for me. I mean, if you can come further back, whoo, go ahead. It's all about flexibility, mobility, and elasticity. Come on out of that. Right here, we're gonna do one last pose. You're gonna take the right heel. You can sit Indian style, right heel in front of the left knee, or take the right heel to the top of the left hip. And we're gonna grab our knees. We're gonna inhale at the top and just exhale as you fold forward. Releasing the tension in the head, neck, and shoulders. Wanted to get a little bit of outer thigh as well. So there's no tension. You can feel free. You can place your hands on the ground. Just releasing your upper body. Your upper body is dead weight. Just breathing into the stretch. I'm gonna ask you to come up. You can place that left heel in front of the right knee, or place the left heel touching the right hip. Inhale. And exhale as you just fall forward. Place your hands where you want and let the stretch just unfold. Just release. So you should feel really no tension in through your body. Opening up. And come up, beautiful deep breath in, inhale. Exhale to heart center. One more time. beautiful inhalation. Exhale, heart center. Today was all about opening up the front side of our body. If you felt this challenging, then maybe you need to do this yoga stretch once or twice a week. My name is Angie, Angie Fitness TV. Look in the description below for all my other extended yoga stretches. Until next time, namaste. All right, guys, good job. Woo, those front poses are, they're always, when I go to yoga, those are always the hardest for me because I'm really, really way more flexible on my backside, my glute. My front side, I always tend to be just a little tight. Beautiful class. Class on Monday and class on Wednesday next week. So I'm going to do workout C. Workout C is on Monday. Thanks. Hey, Roland, have a beautiful day. Thanks for this awesome workout, Angie. Hello, everyone. Have a wonderful weekend. It's snowing here. Hey, Roland, it's snowing here, too. So have a, and my lipstick's all over. Thor if, okay. All right, there we go. Laura, oh my God, that was some workout and stretch. Loved it. Well, thank you. Yeah, Laura. Okay, I burned 560 calories for the whole thing, Laura. Yeah, workout A, workout B, and workout C. It is, I did this, it's just so you guys know these workouts because maybe you know, maybe you don't. I, for many years, have done small group training with women. And this three-phase ultimate fat loss workout program I did with these women for 12 weeks. So phase one, which I just showed you the first two classes, and then I just got to film the other one. We'll do that on Monday. Phase two and phase three. So I'm going to bring that to everyone on YouTube. I thought, you know what? Why not? Yeah. So I'll bring all that. And what a workout, right? What a phenomenal workout. That is not a cheesy workout by any means. I mean, very, very comprehensive in nature. So I'm going to have class on Monday and Wednesday, you guys. So, anybody have any questions for me? Did you like the format of the workout A and the workout B? Yari, 261. Oh, I'm assuming calories. That was great. Yeah. Well, you know, maybe my gym opened up. Go to the gym later, you guys. Because my husband, Laura, good. I hope you like it. So there's, just so you know, in these phases, phase one, two, and three, phase two is totally different than phase one, and phase three is totally different than phase one. So you do each phase for 4 weeks. So again, like Monday, Wednesday, Friday, or Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday, you do workout A, workout B, workout C. The other 3 days, you just do cardio, you do yoga, you do Pilates, you do whatever you want, but you don't do the weight training. And then it's just amazing with clean eating, how you can really, with clean eating and this program, you can really, really transform your body, rev up your metabolism, get your furnace, your internal furnace, your fat burning furnace going. And I've seen phenomenal results with women. So, Yari, 602 calories. Amazing. Like literally amazing. I love that. I love that you were able to do that. So anyway, I'm going to bring it to the group. I just got to film workout C, and that is going to be on Monday, my friends. Do you want to? Yeah, that's going to be on Monday. Okay. Does anybody have any other questions for me before I go? Any other questions? I am so excited that you all are here. Class on Monday. And next Wednesday, and if we decide to have more winter storms, well, I just may be having more classes. And I filmed a rebounding and a booty band resistaband sculpt yesterday just because there was so much snow. I was like, okay, I got to work out. So, all right, you guys, I'm going to sign off. And I'm going to say have a beautiful weekend, everyone. And I hope to see you on Monday at 10:30 for workout C of this ultimate fat loss workout phase one. All right, you guys, I will talk to each and every one of you later. Bye.